children, good morning. Do you remember what did I taught you in our last class? Which lesson? Come on, tell me the name of the lesson. Unity is strength. Once again, unity is strength. What is the lesson name, ma? Unity is strength. I completed the explanation. Now I want to go with the new words of this lesson, right? New words. Unity. 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 What is the lesson? Unity is strength. 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 UNITY. Unity.
STRENGTH.
STRENGTH. a group of birds. Flock means a group of birds. No need to learn the meanings for your information. To let you know, I am telling the meanings once. Right, children? Flock, a group of birds. A group of birds. Ekku birds kalsi eguthuntai kada. Dani mano flock anta. Orchard. Orchard. What is the meaning of orchard? A land with fruit trees. A land with fruit trees. Corns. Corns. Seeds. Corns means what? Seeds. Grains. Corns and grains gives the same meaning. Seeds like barley, paddy, wheat, grass, all these comes under corns and grains. Seeds. Seeds. Grains also the same. Now frightened. Frightened. What is the meaning of frightened? A fry. A fry. By padadam. Frightened ante enti by padadam. A fry. Frog ante what is frog? A group of birds. Ekku birds kalse gurtunte dani frog anta. Orchard. A land with fruit trees. Especially fruits unna trees ni oka place lo fruits unna trees untai kada aa place ni mana orchard antam. Only fruit trees undai akkada, not vegetable and other plants. Only fruit trees. A fruit trees unna land name antam amma orchard. Corns and grains ante manam intlo vaadtam kada biyam, godumulu, pappulu, barley, ivanni vitlannitlu em antam corns, grains, seeds. Frightened. Frightened ante bhayapadadam. Frightened, bhayapadadam. A fry. A fry. Peck. Peck. Birds tintai kada beak toti danni peck antam. To eat. Peck means what? To eat. Tinadanni. Birds tinadanni em antam peck. Next one. Spread. Spread. Spread ante enti? To lay. To lay down. Parchadam. Duppatu gaani mat gaani emaina kinda parustam kada aa parchadanni em antam spread. Spread. To lay. Spread means what? To lay. Telugulo parchadam antam. Succeed. What is the next one? Succeed. To win. Manam anukundi sadhincham anukondi succeed. మనం అనుకున్నది కరెక్ట్ గా సాధిస్తే దాన్ని ఏమంటాం సక్సెస్ సక్సెస్ టు విన్ నా టు సక్సెస్ ఆల్ దిస్ కమ్స్ అండర్ సక్సెడ్ ఫార్మర్ 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 మీన్స్ ఎ పర్సన్ హూ గ్రోస్ క్రాప్స్ ఎ పర్సన్ హూ గ్రోస్ క్రాప్స్ అంటే పొలాలు ఇది పొలాలు ఉన్న వాళ్ళని ఫార్మర్ అంటాం విలేజెస్ What is that? Villages. Village means it's not a city. City lo unnanni facilities akkada undavu. Mana Kakinada undu ankonde. Mana Kakinada it's not a village. It's a city. Manaki anni facilities unnai ikkada. Transport is also good. But in village we don't have many facilities. Road transport sarigga undadu. Roads sarigga undavu. Pedda pedda hospitals, malls ivanni undavu. Ante chinna chinna what we say cleaning. క్లినిక్స్ ఉంటాయి అంటే చిన్న హాస్పిటల్ అన్నమాట మాల్స్ ఉండవు రోడ్ ట్రాన్స్పోర్ట్ సరిగ్గా ఉండదు మనకులాగా ఇక్కడ బస్సెస్ అవి ఎక్కువ ఉండవు ట్రాన్స్పోర్ట్ బులక్ కార్స్ అలాంటి ఎద్దుల బండి ఎద్దుల బండ్లు ఉంటాయి విలేజెస్లో ఇట్స్ నాట్ ఎ సిటీ విలేజ్ మీన్స్ ఇట్స్ నాట్ ఎ సిటీ ఫీల్డ్ 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 మీన్స్ పొలాలు ఎ ల్యాండ్ విత్ క్రాప్స్ ఓకే ఫీల్డ్ పొలాలు వైఫ్ వాట్ ఈస్ దట్ వైఫ్ వైఫ్ మీన్స్ See, your mother is wife to your father. Father, mother, unnagada. Father and mother are there. This mother is wife to your father. That is wife. For your information, I have given you the meanings. Let us learn the spellings and pronunciation once again. Right? Flock. F L O C K. Flock. F L O C K. Flock. Orchard, orchard, O R C H A R D, orchard, O R C H A R D, orchard, corns, C O R N S, grains. 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 Frightened. What is this? Frightened. 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 Pet. Pet. P-E-C-K. Pet. P-E-C-K. Pet. Now, spread. What is it? Spread. Spread. S-P-R-E-A-D. Spread. S-P-R-E-A-D. Spread. Succeed. Succeed. S-U-C-C-E-E-D. Succeed. S-U-C-C-E-E-D. Succeed. Farmer. Farmer. F-A-R-M-E-R. Farmer. F-A-R-M-E-R. Farmer. Villages. Villages. V-I-L-L-A-G-E-S. Villages. V-I-L-L-A-G-E-S. Villages. Field. F-I-E-L-D. Field. F-I-E-L-D. Field. Wife. W-I-F-E. Wife. W-I-F-E. Wife. W-I-F-E. Wife. Once again. Flower. Flower. Orchard. Orchard. Corns. Corns. Grains. Grains. Frightened. Frightened. Pet. Pet. Spread. Spread. Succeed. Succeed. Farmer. Farmer. Villages. Villages. Field. Field. Wife. Wife. F-L-O-C-K. Let us break the spelling and read. It will be easy for you to pronounce the word if we break the spelling like this. మీకు టఫ్ అనిపించింది అనుకోండి, ఆ ప్రొనౌన్సియేషన్ అంటే పలకడం, ఆ వర్డ్ చెప్పడం చదవడం పలకడం రావట్లేదు. అప్పుడు ఏం చేయాలి? ఆ స్పెల్లింగ్ని ఇలా బ్రేక్ చేసుకోవాలి, విడగొట్టుకోవాలి. ఆ స్పెల్లింగ్ ఏం చేయాలి? విడగొట్టుకోవాలి. విడగొట్టుకొని ఆ ప్రొనౌన్సియేషన్ మీరు ట్రై చేస్తే మీకు ఆ ప్రొనౌన్సియేషన్ చాలా ఈజీగా వస్తుంది. ఓకేమా? సి, ఐ విల్ బ్రేక్ ద స్పెల్లింగ్స్ అండ్ టెల్. ఫ్లా. F-L. Orchard. Or. O-R-R. C-H-A-R-D. Chard. Orchard. O-R-R. C-H-A-R-D. Chard. Orchard. Orchard. Corns. Corns. C-O-R-N-S. Corns. C-O-R-N-S. Corns. Grains. Grains. G-R-A-I-N-S. G-R-A-I-N-S. Grains. 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 G-R-A-I-N-S. G-R-A. Grains. 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 G-R-A-I-N-S. that is seeds. Frighten, F-R-I-G-H-T-E-N-E-D. Frighten, frighten means what? A fry, by a padano. F-R-I-G-H-T-E-N-E-D. Frighten, a fry. Peck, P-E-C-K. Peck, peck means what? Eat. Spread, spread. S-P-R-E-A-D. Spread, to lay down. S-P-R-E-A-D, spread. Next one is succeed. S-U-C-C-E-E-D. Succeed. S-U-C-C-E-E-D. Succeed. Succeed means to win. Farmer. F-A-R-M-E-R. Farmer. F-A-R-M-E-R. Farmer. Farmer means a person who takes care of the fields or farms. Villages. V-I-L-L-A-G-E-S. Villages. V-I-L-L-A-G-E-S. Villages. It's not a city. Pallettur. Village and Pallettur. Field. F-I-E-L-D. Field. F-I-E-L-D. Field. A land used to grow crops. Wife. W-I-F-E. Wife. W-I-F-E. Wife means your mother is wife to your father. These are the new words in this lesson, Unity Strength. Next, we will go with another.